By the way, what do you think of Ryan Garcia?
I mean, I think that he's a good prospect. But I think calling out Gervonta, I think he's biting off more than he can chew.
Why?
He's never been in a real fight.
He's 20-0 with 17 knockouts.
He's been in a real fight.
They're all professionals on his record.
Elie, you know what I'm talking about. You've been around long enough to know a real fight where you got to dig deep. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, he hasn't been in the deep waters. How's that?
But it takes time to build a fighter, so
right, honestly. So why you want to jump on Gervonta Davis?
He's the biggest name at 35.
And you want to be ready for that war. You don't want to go to the war half-assed ready.
Maybe he is ready. You don't think so?
I don't think so.
Why? What, based on what do you say that?
Experience, right? All right? I mean, you know, listen, you've been around long enough to know that. There comes a time in the fight where you're going to need certain experience to get out of certain situations. And if you've never been there, and if your corner's never been there, how the hell are you going to survive?
You know when I did see that? Tim Bradley Ruslan. Tim Bradley just took a knee to gather himself and he ended up winning the fight. Other fighters that never were in that situation just go balls out.
What a guy KO'd.
That's it. Unfortunately, but then again, we have a lot of judges and refs today that if you take a knee, they'll just stop the fight. So I've seen that too.
I'm trying to get some wind in, man.
That's what Chop Chop told me. Chop Chop said, Elie, I think they're going to take a knee. They stop the fight.
Sometimes it gets too hot in the kitchen, man, so you know.
All right, so who are some of your favorite fighters that you like watching today, buddy? Do you have any? Hard to say?
I don't, all I can say is this, Elie. I love and respect every fighter, every champion that's out there, but I don't watch boxing like I used to.
It changed over the years.
Oh, big time.
You fought 15 rounds, right?
Yeah.
Do you think they should bring it down to 8 rounds? And I'll tell you why. No, I'm not, buddy, I'm not joking.